pressure. Guildsman now just popped a question or two in the maroon silts. So too Ventura Lightning trying to go through the gears. Minuti's next under heavy pressure. Hector Loza is the back marker as they now head for the closing stages. Gesselli tackled now by Alocasia up the rail. Alocasia with a decent turn of foot here. Alocasia drawing on from Gesselli. Ikigai back in third place. In fourth was Minuti, and best of the three...